Captain Bacchetti, I didn't write to you sooner because I knew your illness would prevent you from comprehending the contents of my letter. I now hear that you are closer to recovery and that your nervous condition has improved. I don't know exactly what's been told to you or what you even remember from the events that led you away. Signora Fosca died 3 days after the last night you saw one another. She died not knowing what took place between you and her cousin. The colonel's wound was serious, but not mortal. He recovered in a few months. I wanted to talk to the colonel about you, to convince him of your innocence. But in the end, I worried it might hurt your cause more than help it. In a box I'm sending, you will find papers that were left behind in your desk. I have also included some personal belongings of Signora Fosca's and a letter she wrote to you just prior to her death.
See, now I was gone. there you